It's amazing to come up with new stories about Abba after so many years, and he has found all these people that were involved in different projects. He has found new ideas and also new pictures I've never seen before.
Started with the first page and you can see everything that's written in it. It looks like so much work. It looks fabulous and it will be so interesting to read all of it.
The dancing queens shine a light.
Looking at the outside, it's very artistic and the quality of the paper is perfect. The pictures that just jump out.
At our house it will be a coffee table book.
That's a good idea.
Well, my first impression of the books was that they're very good. There are so many pictures that I have never seen before.
It was so nice to share this moment with all these people who have been involved in my books. The graphic design was done by Thomas Le Bon, and he's a young avant-garde artist, and he did a terrific job. He was really very inspiring to work with, and he understood perfectly what I wanted to convey with his new books.
I'm very happy with the way this turned out, because even though there are two separate volumes of the books, you can still feel the red thread between the two. One of the most challenging parts was retouching and reworking the old images, because sometimes they're just scans of a frame and then there's all sorts of dust and the lighting changes and it gets more pale. But it's also one of the most rewarding parts, because you know you're doing some historical work as well, because some of the pictures are only in this book. So you know you've made a difference for fans all over the world.
The fact that I have talked with a lot of people who have worked with ABBA, and I have also interviewed the ABBA members themselves, so that's really a whole circle that I could round off with this project.